and your family. Assalamu alaikum. Ammar from India.
Hello, assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, Ammar.
Yes, I have one question. Like, in the recent last 2-3 days in India, there was a death of one media person. Okay, one media means one media man who used to propagate false news about Islam. Okay, false news. Okay, so is it allowed? Means is it allowed that we can celebrate or we can be happy about his death, or is it not allowed? Means I had this question.
طيب, any other questions?
No.
Well, in the hadith, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Mustarihun wa mustarahun min." The word mustarih is a subject, is a person who would start feeling comfy and relaxing, enjoying, and will be delighted. Mustarahum minhu is a person whom people would feel very happy and delighted when he dies, because he is a troublemaker. He was causing trouble. So the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said so, and he said, "Ya Rasulullah, ما مستريح وما مستراح من." What do you mean by saying مستريح ومستراح من? Said the believer, al-mu'min, whenever he dies, he will get rid of all the hassle, the hardship and difficulties of this dunya, to the comfort, joy and delight of Jannah. ومستراح من, the kafir, the wicked, the disbelievers, the troublemakers, the enemies of Allah, when they die, everyone feels good about it. Not only you as a human being whom this person was harming you and targeting your faith or religion, stereotyping you and your family. No. Animals, birds, mountains, everything, all the creations will feel happy. When the people of the Pharaoh were drowned, Allah said, فَمَا بَكَتْ عَلَيْهِمُ السَّمَاءُ وَالْأَرْضِ. Neither the heavens nor the earth felt bad when these guys went to hell, Pharaoh and his hosts. So it is okay. It is okay to feel good when an evil and a criminal or a troublemaker passes away, because no more trouble from this person. Talking generally speaking here. Now, assalamu alaikum.